Like paragraph styles and inline objects, master pages provide a parent-child relationship. New created pages are by default based on a master page, called normal. I create 5 more pages by going to page, copy page. As in the last lecture, I would like to have spreads, so left and right pages. Because I later want automatic page numbering, I will need a left and a right master page. To create master pages, I double-click on normal. I click on the Add a New Master Page button. I call it left, and define it as a left page. I click on OK. I click on the Add a New Master Page button again. I call it right, and define it as a right page. I click on OK. Let's draw something on the master pages. On the right page, I place a blue rectangle. And on the left page, I place a green circle. I click on End Edit. At this moment, all pages are still based on normal, so I don't see the left and right master pages yet. I go to Page, Apply Master Page. When I look at my document pages, I see for my document, even pages will be based on the right master page. And odd pages will be based on the left master page. So I click on Even Pages, and choose from the menu, Right. We now see the right master pages. I go to Page, Apply Master Page again. I click on Odd Pages, and choose from the menu, the left master page. Now we also see the content of the left master page. Let's change the color of the circle. I double click on the left master page. I make the circle yellow, and lower it. I click on End Edit. Now let's insert 2 pages in the middle, after page 4. I go to Page, Insert. I want to insert 2 pages. From the menu I choose, After Page, and choose page 4. I want the new left page to be based on the left master page. And I want the new right page to be based on the right master page. I see the new pages. The new pages don't have, however, the columns I created. But I can easily copy and paste the columns over. In the Arrange Pages window, I click on page 3. I drag my mouse over the columns of page 3 and 4, and press Ctrl C. In the Arrange Pages window I click on page 5, and press Ctrl V. In the next lecture, we will look at how to convert a page to a master page.